26 de mayo de 2018 19:46 Cesc Gareth Bale Chema Reimarca a recent run of good form was the no for Gareth Bale to convince Zinedine Zidane and the Welshman as being left out of the Real Madrid starting line up for the Champions League final. Despite scoring 5 times in his past 4 games and finishing de la Liga season with a tally of 16 goals, el start on the bench in Kiev. This is a really tough blow for the player to take, especially after he was also left on the bench for last year's final in Cardiff. On that occasion, he had just returned from injury, but this time he is fully fit and is being left out for purely tactical reasons. He could have come on and changed the game against Liverpool in the second half, but even then this will still register as one of the hardest moments of his professional career.